This song's called These Things. It's on our free download card.
Which is free, right?
It is. Second time I played the barn. Legally. This song's called Vampire Tan. A lot of our songs are kind of about Kenosha. We love that place. We don't play in Kenosha very much, right? Because we like Racine better. Black covers
always want to talk to you. You're busy working on your vampire chain.
This next song is called Kind of Evil. We're going to record it on our upcoming album with someone who lived in Iowa.
Yeah, yeah. And it's actually Iowa. Perfect.
We wanted to bring it all around, bring it all back. You know, this guy that we're going to record with actually got his MFA in Iowa. Iowa State, right? But yeah, this guy's name is Alex Deason. He was in a band called the Damwells. We're lucky enough to work with him. He's written a song for Justin Bieber. No lie. We're very similar to Justin Bieber, so we thought we'd be a perfect fit.
It's the hair.
But anyway, this song is going to be on the album. It's called Kind of Evil. It's a girl who turned out to be a Satanist witch. But the woman I'm with right now is very lovely. But she belongs to a weirder cult. She's a Mormon.
Oh boy.
It's almost called Kind of Evil.
Yeah.
rules. We have a theme to our music too. It's like B-list horror movies mixed with Kenosha. It sounds bad as it sounds. This song's called The Werewolves of Kenosha. It's our nod to the late, great Mr. Warren Zevon, Werewolves of London. Yeah. Yeah, Werewolves of Kenosha. Thank you. This is the only song we're gonna play that's not ours. It's a combination of two songs. One song is by our friend Mike Dunn from Orlando, Florida. And the other one is by a band called Augustine. A classically trained violinist, so you can play violin for a song. Because why not? We have it, why not use it? This one's called North Shore.
New Orleans, where you swore your soul was to be.
So much for listening and having us. We love being here.
Oh, thank you.
Nice. It's a cool event.
Yeah.
Thanks to Bonk and all the volunteers and everyone that puts it on.
There's an 80s version of this song for free on our Bandcamp. You guys want to hear the 80s version? Definitely check it out.
It wasn't recorded in the 80s. We were very tiny then.
Thank you.